The way that a shoe really begins its process in production is really just looking at the hide. When you unroll the hide, that's your first look at what you're going to be working with. And we really just take a look. We look for imperfections. We go through the entire hide looking for what we're going to use and what we're going to discard. My name is George Vlagos, and I'm the founder and design director of Oak Street Bootmakers. Oak Street Bootmakers is a company that handcrafts shoes in America the old-fashioned way. We were founded in Chicago. Our leather supplier, Horween Leather, is in Chicago, and that's where we're based. But in Western New York, we have our trench boot factory because there is a group of people here who know how to Goodyear welt shoes, and we came for their experience when it came to making our trench boots. My dad is a Greek immigrant, and he's a cobbler. He owns a shoe repair. Growing up, you know, I spent a lot of time, obviously, at the shop. You know, one of my early memories is learning how to tie my shoes. But the way that I learned to tie my shoes was my dad had a row of shoes that he had been working on, and I would just practice tying shoelaces on all these shoes. I had seen my dad's business really change. He used to repair a lot of Aldens, a lot of Allen Edmonds. And instead of repairing that type of shoe, we were seeing people bringing in really inexpensive footwear that they wanted just repaired so they could get a couple months out of. And that's when the idea came, you know, can we manufacture shoes in the US? Can we use Horween leather? And can we offer them at a fair price? And I opened that discussion with my dad, and the answer was absolutely. When it comes to the shoes, I look at making things simple. Our designs really are just based on classic American silhouettes. It's not fast fashion. We're doing things the way that we want. You know, it's the old-fashioned way of manufacturing. You know, we're not cranking through production. We could churn out more shoes, but we want to take a step back and do things the right way. So, you know, we really look at the details of the eyelets that we use, the thread that we use, making sure that every design element really has purpose and has something beautiful about it.